This is the beating of Betty. The snake.
There we go. There you go, Betty.
Maybe it's not Betty.
Yes, it is. That's what Allison named her.
Ooh. She must have been hungry.
Yeah, it didn't take her long this time. Boom.
I told you she's hungry.
It's her first fuzzy.
She knows food. From us, huh?
Mm-hmm. No need to force feed. That's good.
Mm-hmm.
Taking her time, isn't she?
She's dead already. This is exciting. Do something.
Getting a close up.
See how big around the rat is? See how big around the neck is?
Strikes lightning quick, isn't it? You blink, you'll miss it. And the rest of it's slow going.
I saw teeth. Yeah, you're going to have to stretch out.
It's a big one, Betty. They didn't have any pinkies.
There you go. Now you can get it. Maybe. I can get it. It's awfully big, huh?
Mm-hmm. She certainly couldn't handle anything bigger.
Might have to chop it up.
Yeah.
Come on, Betty. You can do it.
I thought she was past the front legs, but apparently she's not. I don't know if she can. Damn it. If she can get past the front legs, she'll be alright.
She's gonna make it. It's gonna be tough, but I think she can do it. It's awfully big, huh?
Mm-hmm.
If she can get that leg over there in, she'll be all right.
Really ought to be eating the pinky. But they didn't have any. It's amazing how they can stretch.
I think that was the front legs.
I see one front leg sticking out at least. This must be why they don't eat very often. Because eating's a big job for them.
What's she doing there? Working? Push it against the wall. That leg went in yet?
I don't know, I can't see from here.
She's got it went in.
She's almost to it, but.
It's gonna be a big lump, Betty. Betty the Snake. I wanted to name her Lucifer or Damien or something. I guess Betty will work.
Yeah, that way Allison named her.
Okay. That's about it. There goes the last of it.
The cycle of life. Some things gotta die for another to live. Unless you're a vegetarian.
Then the plants gotta die.
Yep.
She's hung under that cardboard.
Able to close your mouth. Now you just gotta work it down to your stomach.